Thank you. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to help the city of Israel. He has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise made to our fathers, to Abraham, and his children forever. Mary remained with her about 3 months, and then returned to her mother. The Gospel. Thank you. danger pass, and we be able to spend time in each other's presence now. Or if we have children, always have children in the military, especially those in combat. We have a prayer of loving mother, please let that danger pass. Look over my children, bring them safely home so we can again be in each other's presence. Or maybe when it's something just as simple as making a trip home for Thanksgiving or Christmas. Especially if it involves a long ride, and of course, Thanksgiving and Christmas, you never know what kind of weather we might be having here. It's a long ride through bad weather. One is to please help my kids get home to this dinner table so that we can be in each other's presence. Now, our mother in heaven prays like that. What she prays is that all of her children on earth will make it safely home through all of the dangers, all of the perils, all of the temptations, all of the things that separate us, that prevent us from being in full presence with those who are at that dangerous. He prays for our revival. Now, of course, we all may have different experiences in our mothers. Some of us may have met our mothers on earth. I know all of our own. Regardless of what our relationship with our earthly mothers is like, the love of our mother in heaven is the same for all of us. Partiality. And so, let us do our mother proud. She has gone ahead, taken her rightful place. And as she prays so earnestly, so fervently, that all of us may be able to join her one day and make it safely home for all the perils and temptations, if we be intent on arriving home, if we have our sights set on heaven, where our Lord and where our mother receive us, may we see every one of our priorities, every one of our undertakings as something that's meant to be in pursuit of heaven, change, whatever we ought to change. Of course, even though we might not have that whole undisturbed companionship, perfect companionship, those that have all on earth, we're still connected. Some of us may be geographically separated from our mothers, you know, with the loving mothers. They like a phone call, line, note, a card, a letter, not a letter. We can still send our prayers to our Mother in Heaven. Mother in Heaven, as she awaits our arrival as we make our journey, she delights in our prayers. And prays, especially, there's all kinds of Marian devotions. Rosary. It's called that because every prayer, every Hail Mary that we pray over is like presenting her with a beautiful rose. What mother would not delight in beautiful roses from her children? May we have be aware of our love and intercession, motherly care we never fail to receive from her. Maybe also be proud. Taking this journey to heaven seriously so we can sit together at the table of that heavenly banquet and be free of all of the things that keep us apart. Outside, and so many other passing spots. how it should be in glory, in the abundance of your gifts, and all the foundation of the world. You appointed Christ, beginning and end of all things, and chose the Blessed Virgin Mary as the mother and companion of your Son. He is your model of the church, the mother and advocate of us all. She is the
thanksgiving for a successful Raul Marrero, especially for Rosemary Miller, Adam McCoy, Cecilia Fitzsimmons, Isabel Ariano, Anna Dearmar, John Kulecki, Margaret Shelberry, Joseph Leo, Louise Cody, Jeffrey Anderson, that they may draw strength, consolation, and healing by turning to Mary, who intercedes for us from her place in heaven. We pray to the Lord.
Christ our Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, that they may share in the fullness of eternal life, to which the bread of life introduced them. We pray to the Lord.
Christ our Lord, hear our prayer.
For Gary and Sally Johnson, for whom this Eucharist is being offered, we pray to the Lord.
Christ our Lord, hear our prayer.
For all of us gathered here at St. Bernard on the Lake and for families of all public and private schools, including the Sales Catholic School, that we, like Mary, may take to heart the world that God speaks to us and strive to put into practice and into our lives more fully. We pray to the Lord.
Christ our Lord, hear our prayer.
Today, the Virgin Mother of God was assumed into heaven. took bread, and being lanced broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of it, and eat it. This is my body, which is given up for you.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
I couch right there. Now I get to put her there.
Oh, I was going to say, I'll help you lift it.
Yeah, no, John Phillips and I
carry it out. Oh, really?
Yeah, she's the
one. Things are different now. The old ones were heavy.
Having received the sacrament of salvation, we ask that you grant, O Lord, that through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary and the Assumption of Heaven, we may be brought into the glory of the resurrection.
Amen.
We have our families at home. Our families. It's always a great joy when our families grow. Without personal gain. Let me May the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Please bow your heads as we pray for God's blessing. May God, who through the childbearing of the Blessed Virgin,